To determine the percent abundance of the heavier isotope, we first need to look up the average, weighted average atomic mass of rubidium. We can find this on the periodic table.